Please welcome the next competitors. Voulez-vous accueillir les prochaines patineuses? Representing Great Britain, Lilah Fear Lewis Gibson.
Our next competitors, Lilah and Lewis, representing the United Kingdom. Skating the rhythm dance today to music by the Blues Brothers.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, from Great Britain, Lilah Fear and Lewis Gibson.
Another energetic, fun-filled performance. Yeah, great skate that they seem to enjoy as well as the audience. It can, musical selection, obviously, for every discipline is so important, and how it resonates with the individuals involved. Mm-hmm. You really had a sense with Lilah and Lewis that this music spoke to them. They bubbled in personality as they went through.
Yeah, there was a few times where I felt like she looked like she went from interpreting the music to thinking about what was happening, then interpreting the music and thinking about what was happening, which is absolutely normal at this time of the season. The program is still new and fresh, and you know, I really admire these ice dancers that can stay with the character of the program well, focusing on all the difficult technical elements that they're doing.
And it's a very good thing to point out. This early in the season, the programs are new. The choreography may not yet be second nature.
Exactly.
And you may have to think, where am I? What comes next? Or perhaps there has been a slight tweak in choreography that might have been done a week ago.
Yes. And ever-changing.
Yes, ever-changing.
Transitions and passes.
How to make it better.
Yeah. You saw there a little clip of the end of their program where he slid through her legs. And a nice little switch up of choreography.
Twist.
Usually it's the girl who does the sliding through the guy's legs. And I kind of liked the reversal of that.
Clever. Lewis was previously a single skater up until a few years ago and a national silver medalist in 2013. When all the disciplines come together, I think it makes for better skating.
Yes.
You see it so clearly.
Kind of broke onto the international scene last year, finishing as high as fourth on the Grand Prix circuit, all the way up to sixth at the European Championships. Kind of felt like they came out of nowhere to the top of the ice dance world. They've made a lot of improvements and a lot of strides forward in the past year.
And I think some of that comes obviously with intense training, making the move to Montreal.
Yes.
There are many wonderful coaches around the world. And certainly, I think in many respects, coaches are often the unsung heroes of champions.
Mm-hmm. Taking a little bit of time here for the marks. Technical panel likely reviewing a few things throughout that performance. There's such tiny details that the technical panel is looking for with ice dancers, all the way down to the angle of your shoulders on your difficult turns, steps and turns in a footwork sequence or the pattern dance.
The rhythm dance score.
Take time.
70.06. Lilah and Lewis are currently in third place. La note pour la danse rythmique.
For another team today.
Lilah and Lewis sont actuellement en troisième place. Please welcome the next competitors. Vous y accueillez les prochaines patineuses. Representing